Hello everyone, welcome back to Antitech India. In the previous video, I gave a brief introduction to you guys about the semi-claustral queens and how their characteristics differ from that of a fully claustral queen. And I guess now is the time to talk about the semi-claustral queens that I have kept in my Antitech. I guess most of you are familiar with the fully claustral queens that I have, which were the Campanotus compressus and the Fidoland queen, and here is a little update on both of them. The compressus colony, which I once started with a single queen inside a test tube and had 5 to 10 workers in the previous month, are now thriving and have a population of more than 30 workers. They are settled in this tub and tube setup for now, but soon I will have to make a proper nesting space for them. And talking about a Fidoland queen, here is a good news. It have finally got her first generation of workers. Congratulations to her. So I'll be giving a complete update on these two colonies in some other video, but for now let's get into our main topic. Since July, I managed to collect two different species of semi-claustral queen. Let's check on them one by one. So first, let me introduce to you our gorgeous Odontopanera transversa. Guys, this right here is a black beauty, and she is settled inside this tub and tube setup with her growing larvae and pupae. Why a tub and not just the test tube? Because I already told you in my previous video that semi-claustral queens forage for their food during their founding stage. So basically, this tub serves as an outworld where I put food for her. In the wild, the Odontopanera transversa are found in the intact and dark forests. They like very moist and humid climate. But sometimes you might see similar looking ants in the open grassland. But they are not Odontopanera transversa. They are called Odontopanera denticulata. So basically, the transversa and the denticulata are doppelganger of each other. And the only way to differentiate between these two is that one prefers the forest to live in while the other are found in open lands. In captivity, Odontopanera queens are a bit tricky to raise. They eat their eggs and larvae quite often if disturbed or if they are not kept in proper conditions. Just like any other semi-claustral queen, they prefer protein-rich diet over sugary foods. So I basically feed her a small cricket or a roach leg every 2 or 3 days, and also a small amount of sugar water too. Here is a footage of her feeding cricket parts to her larvae, and you know, it's really beautiful to see how these little creatures who don't even have consciousness care for their babies just like any other mom. Let's hope these guys would do well in the future. Moving on to our next semi-claustral species, and this species have given me something that all the ant keepers wish for, which is a polygene colony with not two queens, not three queens, but actually four queens together. They are the Polyrhachis dives. The first thing that attracts about these guys is their beautiful gaster, which shines golden in bright light. Again, I have used a tub and tube setup because they forage for their food. In the wild, Polyrhachis dive exist in huge colonies, and because of their polygynous nature, they can have more than 100 queens together. But keeping so many queens in captivity can turn into a chaos, so keeping 4 to 5 queens is more than enough as a beginner. If you talk about the brood, I can see a few larvae lying inside their test tube. I cannot lift up the test tube for taking some good shots because that might disturb the queens. And I have noticed that these guys are eating their eggs for no reason and very often. So if this continues, I'll have to separate them. I have to feed them a little more amount of food as they are more in number. If any one of these four queens is not fertile, she might get killed sooner or later. And this is something we cannot do anything about. But for now, all these four ladies are staying nice with each other, and I hope this continues. So that is it for today's video. These were the two different species of semi-claustral queens that I added in our Antitech family. I hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe for more ant blogs, tutorials and knowledge. Till then, stay tuned. This is Antitech India. Peace out.